violet and gray, maize and blue. Every November, the air cools and the leaves fall and the colors mix on a furious palette for an annual prize. It's a game of legends and legacies, history and hostility. Bo, Woody, Archie, Charles, the Big House, the Horseshoe, Dot the I, Hugh the Victors. It's not just game time, it's time for the game.
Play fake, and Miller on the rollout, looking downfield. Oh my goodness, a man is standing wide open. It's a touchdown for Corey Brown. Michigan fell asleep in the secondary. Seven nothing, Ohio State. Last week, they want to get him the football. Ohio State showing blitz with Roby, and it's a run play. Robinson is free inside the 30. Robinson inside the 10, touchdown. Robinson's first against Ohio State. Last year against Ohio State, but did not get into the end zone. That's his first career touchdown against the Buckeyes, and his 15th rushing score on the season. And after the extra point, we're all tied at seven. 41-yard touchdown run for Denard Robinson. He's over 1,000 rushing yards on the season. Just the 10th in Michigan history to do it twice. They're moving. Miller from his goal line. He'll take off and run right into Ryan Van Berg and a loss on the play. It'll bring up third down and almost 30.
What did we talk about just now before the play? Watch screen, watch quarterback draw. Greg Madison knows that if I know that. You're going to watch Van Bergen. See the movement? Just split the double team inside, not give up. A miscommunication between Muir, number 74, and Brewster, number 50, the center. Both came off the double team and allowed Van Bergen to go in and make a big play.
It's 11 tackle for a loss for Van Bergen. Now third and 27 for Ohio State. From his end zone, gonna go deep, going for Posey, broken up by Kattis. The true freshman making his fifth start, knocks it away from Posey, it's fourth down.
Closing speed is what you want in a corner, and there's evidence, although he almost mistimed his jump, his closing speed.
And there is a flag in the end zone as well, Chris. A flag in the end zone.
Holding. Offense, number 75. Penalty results, safety.
Penalty in the end zone on the offense means a safety, and it's 9-7 Michigan, and the Wolverines will get the ball.
Big Mike Adams, the left tackle, doing anything to protect his quarterback. You see him right in your face. Hand gets to the outside. If that hand stays inside, he's okay.
Robinson, bottom of your screen. They like to bring him in motion, either hand it to him or fake it to him, and there he goes. And they'll hand it to Robinson here, trying to find a running lane, and he actually gets a handful. Tyler Moeller.
Brady Hoke, do I have two downs to get 3 yards?
And Robinson, behind his right guard, who's pulling, is taken down. Right at the first down marker by Etienne Sabino.
Always go the hard count, but you're going for the win. You're playing to win. You're sending a message. There's the hard count.
And it's Hopkins over the top. The up man gets the first down to the 40-yard line.
The whole key to short yardage.
Robinson on a rollout. He'll throw low, and Roundtree makes the catch for the first down. At the 29-yard line, it's an 8-yard gain. On first and 10, it's Toussaint, and he breaks a tackle, finally driven to the ground by Shazier. And after a gain of about 4 yards, Robinson standing in the pocket. Into the end zone! Touchdown! Flags are down. Junior Hemingway with a touchdown catch for now.
Yeah, I'm not sure if Junior Hemingway is a target or Kevin Coger is a target. Right there, Hemingway keeps running his route, but you know there's some miscommunication when two guys are in the same place. It's easier to cover.
It looked like the hold was against Johnson rather than Shazier. You see Denard Robinson continuing that motion, saying, we got to eat. We're hungry for a win against Ohio State and a spot at a BCS Bowl. Drop down to 2 for Miller. Quarterback draw. Miller first down and more. Keeping his balance. And Van Bergen finally gets him out of bounds, but after a huge play, as Miller takes it into Michigan territory. And this time it's Kovacs firing into the backfield, nailing the running back Heron for a loss at the 28.
Well, Greg Madison is going to have none of it. If you're going to run it, what I'm going to do is bring an extra guy. You see Kovacs coming inside on the play right here. And watch him get his head across the bow. Close the gate in front of the ball. And I promise you this, Greg Madison will not be passive.
In situations, we'll see what they do here. Instead, play action pass. And wide open was Posey, but the pass was overthrown. Posey beat Countess, and it would have been a touchdown. But it's good. Quarterback run. Miller's got the 15. Miller inside the 5. Touchdown, Buckeyes! Buckeyes 17-16. Second straight year that he's done that. He'll hand it off here. Toussaint with a big hole. Inside the 30. Finally wrapped up inside the 20 by Johnson. When you're here's second and 9 for Michigan at the Ohio State 15. Off play action. Robinson in trouble. Gets away from one man and now dumps it off to Coger. Bumped out by Barnett at the 11. No gain of 3.
Senior Hemingway in a bunch formation. Here's the bunch. 3 guys close together.
Robinson, and it's caught by Odoms. Did he get the first down? They mark him short. It looked like he caught it at the 5. And Robinson is in the gun. Robinson will keep. Robinson's in. Touchdown, Michigan. Second rushing touchdown today for Denard Robinson, 16th on the year. Also got a touchdown pass. Our third lead change of the opening half. Miller on 3rd and 5. Finds Hall, who's knocked out of bounds. Right at the first down marker by J.T. Floyd. He made a 45-yarder earlier in this game. And Miller to throw on first down. And he's going to go deep. Got a man there. It's caught. Touchdown, Posey. First touchdown of the the season in just his second game. Devere Posey, 43 yards.
Turns to this opening half.
24-23, Ohio State, minute 21 left of the half.
Michigan.
First down on the Michigan 31. And it's Gallen on the wide receiver screen. He is able to get away from the defender, Travis Howard, out of bounds at the 39-yard line, close to 9 on that play. And Michigan again trying to get in that top 14 in the BCS standings and maybe an at-large. Robinson keeping. And he gets drilled by Storm Klein, close to the first down. And Robinson on the keeper, dives for the first down to the 45 of Ohio State. Per game on the year. He'll throw here on first down, lobbing it for the tight end, Koger. He's inside the 20-yard line, first down, Michigan.
Quint reported it. It's been a little bit of an issue for Ohio State.
Robinson to the air. All day to throw, everybody covered. Now finds an open man, it's Odoms. Touchdown, Michigan.
In the press box.
Robinson here in the last few games. Only a sixth catch on the year. Third touchdown. He had one last week against Nebraska. Gets one here to give Michigan the lead back. 30-24. Denard Robinson has accounted for four touchdowns today. Two rushing and two passing. Consecutive completions before that incompletion. As the snap is juggled, it's picked up by Hagerup, and he's taken down at the 31-yard line. Ohio State will have it there. The snap went through the hands of Hagerup. It looked like a good snap from Tom Pomerico. Essentially, it's a turnover. Tyler Moeller on the tackle.
Almost looks like he took his eyes off the ball at the last second. Right there, if he could have tried to punt the ball, but mistakes in big games.
Got 4 yards there. They go out of the eye set. And play action for Miller. Steps up, and he'll run. Being chased from behind, inside the 20, inside the 5, before he's tackled by Floyd. First and goal, Ohio State.
This is the option look. Also the fake option, and Braxton Miller keeps it around the left side.
Miller inside the 5 and down to the 3. Van Bergen and Morgan team up on the tackle. It's second and goal.
Yeah, that pistol formation has been their option offense in the red zone.
It's Heron into a wall of Wolverines at the 2, led by Kenny Demons. Are you in 4-down territory because you're now inside the 2 if you're Ohio State? Michigan 2. Miller looking to run. In trouble at the 5, and he loses a yard. Jabril Black. Fourth down, you said it, they're not only outside the 2, they're outside the 4. That was a 2-yard loss, so now they bring on the field goal team.
Yeah, that's an outstanding play by number 32, Jordan Kovacs, being disciplined. He was looking for Stoneburner in the corner of the end zone. Kovacs didn't jump on the fake, played his coverage, forced Braxton Miller to tuck it and run.
Drew Basil, 14 of 17 on the year, including a 45-yard made field goal earlier in the game. This from 21 yards. Tough angle. But he puts it through to make it a 3-point game. First points of the half for Ohio State. And it comes after Hagerup had trouble with the snap. Ohio State stopped Michigan on the 31. Hagerup, though, happy that it only costs his team 3 points.
coming into this game with confidence, thinking they have their number no matter what Michigan's record is.
And no matter what Ohio State's record is prior to this game, as Robinson has Hemingway. He got into the teeth of the defense, was wide open for a 19-yard gain to the 48. From the Michigan 48, here's Toussaint with running room. Toussaint has the first down. He rips through three Ohio State defenders and gets 11 yards.
Watch the blitz.
They go empty on first down. And Robinson gonna run. Robinson inside the 35, dives close to the first down, tripped up by C.J. Barnett.
C.J. Barnett made the tackle.
For Ohio State this year, second and one. They'll keep it on the ground with Toussaint. He's got the first down, and then, boy, that's got to be a flag. It is. Shazier turned the face mask and ripped the helmet off of Fitzgerald Toussaint. This will be a 15-yard add-on. Gets his helmet fixed. Ball on the 10. And in trouble as Robinson gets away from one man. Another. Robinson cuts it back. What a run by Denard. Close to the first down. He'll come up just short. Barnett on the tackle. It's third and one. And Ohio State was late getting an 11th man on the field. Play fake. Robinson lobbing wide open. Touchdown, Kevin Coger. And saying, we got to eat, we're hungry, we want a BCS berth, we want to win over Ohio State. Right now it's a two-possession game midway through the fourth. After Robinson's third touchdown pass, he's responsible for five TDs, two for Robinson on the ground as well. And the extra point makes it a 10-point Michigan lead.
Take a bow, Al Borges, offensive coordinator for Michigan, showing a formation that has not been seen a lot in the red zone. It's just a little bit of a play-action fake. Coger to the corner. Denard Robinson, outstanding job with his ball handling skill. Good play fake. Coger sneaks away. Blown coverage in the back end.
On its 20-yard line, but the Buckeyes threw on first down, and they'll throw again here on second down. And Miller. Again, a wide-open man. It's Stoneburner in the middle of the field. Takes it all the way to the Michigan 44. Consecutive plays, Chris, where the middle of the field is wide open for State sideline. 36-yard pass play, and it's a screen to Hall. He's got blockers in front. Hall inside the 35. Hall to the 28-yard line. 17 yards and a first down before Thomas Gordon is the here. Oh, Miller stepping back. Wide open is Fredo, the tight end. He's inside the 10 and shoved out of bounds at the 8-yard line on a late hit. Flag comes in. First and goal at the Michigan 4. They had to settle for a field goal last time they were down here. Heron, he's in. Touchdown, Ohio State. Cuts the lead to three for the last 3 months. Robinson going to go downfield, and Delio makes the catch. Down at midfield, could not keep his balance, but still a big play, 28 yards.
Delio right here, working on the safety, number four, C.J. Barnett. C.J. tries to undercut him, and Denard anticipates the undercut by the defensive back.
Formation for Denard Robinson, and he'll take off. Robinson with running room. First down for Robinson. He gets clocked by Barnett, but hangs onto the ball. A gain of close to 15 and a first down. In 60 plays for Michigan. From the 37 of Ohio State. Toussaint with running room. Toussaint inside the 20, carrying defenders to the 17 for 20 yards.
Need.
Ohio State has to force Michigan to a field goal. Robinson, design quarterback run, cuts it back inside the 10. Robinson inside the 5, it's first and goal. Patrick Omame, the right guard. Ninth play of the drive coming up. Second and goal inside the 5. Here's Toussaint. He's to the one. He's in. Touchdown, Michigan. Take a look to see if the knee was down right there. He is short. Third and goal from the one. Robinson rolling out, getting away from a defender. Painter! There is a penalty flag down, though, in the end zone. Penalty marker down.
Watch Tyler Moeller, number 26. This could be a hold against Tyler Moeller, who did have contain.
That would be just the second penalty all day on Michigan. The other one was on a late hit out of bounds earlier in the quarter.
There are two fouls on the play. Holding, number 65 offense. 10-yard penalty from the previous spot. Repeat third down. Following the play. Dead ball, unnecessary roughness. Number 84, 15-yard penalty. Third down.
How about this? That's 25 yards worth of penalties. If you don't get it here on third down, you might be pushed out of field goal range. Their kicker's long is 42. He doesn't have a strong leg. Goal, just outside the 25-yard line. Robinson with time. Here comes Simon. Robinson throws, end zone. Overthrown, incomplete. Fourth down, and it would be about a 43-yard field goal. Brendan Gibbons long is 42 on the season. What a hold by Ohio State. It started with the touchdown by Toussaint, overturned by replay, and then two penalties, holding, and then Steve Watson with the unsportsmanlike conduct. And if it's a missed field goal, Ohio State will get decent field position. Should be a season long for Gibbons.
Has a little bit of wind helping him.
It's good. Michigan leads by six. Ohio State has one timeout and 2 minutes to work with, needing a touchdown.
If you're Greg Madison and blitzing this situation, leaving your guys vulnerable.
Miller on the quarterback draw, only gets four to the 24. It'll bring him third and six. Middle of the field is wide open. Safety deep about 15 yards, and that's it.
Yeah, see, these guys should be back. The linebackers should be back.
Miller going to throw on third and six. Looking downfield, airing it out. Receiver is there, but it's overthrown. Oh, Posey would have had a touchdown. But again, Miller too long and strong.
Boy. See, I don't know what Michigan's doing. I mean, they're staying aggressive, but you cannot match up with DeVere Posey. There's a little double move again. DeVere Posey's been beating him all day on a double moves. But you have to play off, play deep as the deepest. I mean, they got away with one. And that's three open receivers that Braxton Miller's hit on long balls.
Fourth and six at the Ohio State 24. Buckeyes out of timeouts, out of chances as well. Miller in trouble, gets away. He's going to run. He leaps. He's hit. Where are they spot him? Looks like he got the first down. Here comes a blitz. Miller moves away from it. In trouble, though. Van Bergen's got Miller and takes him down inside the 30 for the sack. Clock running, 1:20 and counting. Ohio State out of timeouts. Keep in mind the Buckeyes won a game earlier this year on a Hail Mary against Wisconsin.
Yeah, they're running zone pressures. Now, if you're Michigan, you want to play off, off, off. Deep is the deepest.
There's Miller on second and 12. Gets rid of it. Little behind Devin Smith, makes the catch, but the clock's going to run. It's third down and about six. Inside a minute to go.
Greg Madison keeps bringing zone pressures.
Ohio State taking a long time here.
That's what Luke said. Get it going.
And And they spike it on third and six. So they waste 15 seconds and then waste it down. What's the point of that?
I have no idea what the point of that is. I mean, you have to have a play called. You have to run a two-minute offense. In that situation, third and six, you don't take 15 seconds off and spike the football.
Is that on Braxton Miller, or is that a coaching mistake?
It's on both.
They waste it down. Clock stopped, and it's fourth and six again. They picked it up last time on a Braxton Miller scramble. Play clock at five. Here's Miller. And a throw. It's tipped. It's intercepted. Picked off by Courtney Avery. Michigan ball. National relevance. Michigan finally beats Ohio State and perhaps in line for a BCS bowl in Brady Hoke's first year. First time since 2003, the Wolverines knock off the Buckeyes. Another incredible chapter in the Michigan-Ohio State rivalry as the seniors for the Wolverines finally beat their rivals. And Denard Robinson leading the charge into the stands, accounting for five touchdowns. Quint Kestick down on the field.
Coach, what was going on in your mind when Ohio State had the ball there with less than 2 minutes to go and they're on the move?
It's always a little nervous, but our kids responded well. The coaches did a good job, so it was a lot of fun.
How do you best describe the play of your quarterback today, Denard Robinson?
I thought he did a tremendous job. I thought he hung in there. I thought he did all the right things. He's a tough guy. He ran the ball physically.
How did your seniors define their legacy today?
Well, you see him down there right now? That's defining their legacy.
What's it like for you, Coach, to win 10?
I'm so mad. It doesn't matter. I'm happy for those kids. That's what this game's all about.
Thanks, Coach. Congratulations.
Brady Hoke, I'm sure, is saying, hey, we finally beat Ohio. That's what he's been calling him since he took over as head coach. And in his first try, he gets him here at home. But what a great game. 40-34 is the final. Ohio State, 6-6 record, first non-winning season in 12 years. Meanwhile, Michigan's first 10-win season in 5 years, and perhaps headed to a BCS bowl.